guys. Kevin the Minion here. Today we're going to be playing in a series that Sean started. We're going to be playing Roblox. We're going to be doing a part two of something Sean started. Apparently it's a Roblox Halloween game called Trick or Treating in Hallowsville. Oh no, Sean lost a friend. It doesn't matter. Let's just play Trick or Treating in Hallowsville. Trick or Treating in Hallowsville. Open by Lion 2323. I suck at life is in this game. Whoa! So Sean told me there were quests in this game. Oh, I'm a pumpkin! And he even changed his skin for Halloween! The Halloween colors! That actually fits quite good with the pumpkin. Ah, that's creepy. But Sean said those light star things are it's a quest. Excuse me, can you help me? Spiderling rescue. Award 150 candy, but $0? Only if I can fill my candy in this game. The mother spider is worried about her little spiders. Locate them and tell them the spider where they are. That they are safe. She will give you all an award. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Fun. There's something to look what's over here. Ooh, that's new. I'm gonna have to check it out.
Pumpkin skunk at a candy store. Tell him that she's behind the door. Pop said, run, skunk, best as you can. Sweet men's hold my hand.
That was weird. Nope. Not at all.
That could be the strike one. Hey, why is Marshall up here?
I don't know. He's my arch enemy. He's also a built bear. If anything, it's probably on the last row then, so that's where I'm gonna check. I still don't care.
My butt is backwards.
Dude, still, nobody cares.
Are you
crazy? You just ruined the charger. Put it back in.
What?
Plug it back in. Guys, it needs charge. I'll kill you if you don't.
Then I will buy a gun and buy ammo and go to you.
Getting close. Is it on your porch? Any spiders here?
Look up.
Okay, just checking. Any spiders over here? Check your porch. Where are all the spiders? Check your porch. Excuse me? Any on your porch? Okay, guys. Anyway, this is gonna have to be the end of this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe.
Bye.